Could you believe there was a time when life was simple and neighbors trusted one another? A time when few people felt a need to lock their doors? Could you believe there was a time when farmers helped each other with the harvest? When laborers gave their employers an honest day's work for an honest day's pay? And a handshake was more binding than any contract? Could you believe? There was a time when learning was a treasured privilege, when children honored their parents and respected their teachers, when parents considered their children God's greatest gift. Could you believe there was a time when people went to church to stay all day and never got in a hurry to leave? A time when families met to sing together and pray for one another and then spread out a huge meal to eat together. Could you believe there was a time when no one went home empty in body or in spirit? Because there was always plenty of laughter and music and fellowship and food to go around. Well, as you can see, there was such a time, and not so long ago. See, some neighbors and friends got together to celebrate the best of the old times and to weave together a strong cord of ties that bind. Trust, love, honesty, commitment, forgiveness. And once again, there was such a time. There was singing and laughing, stories to be told, testimonies to the faithfulness of God, and the renewing of strong friendships that had been mellowed by time and experience. There was dinner on the grounds and lots of confirmation of a truth that perhaps only a history together can teach us. We really do need each other. So that we can pass this kind of heritage on to another generation, you might want to gather your family together for an all-day singing and dinner on the grounds.